Christmas is love. Christmas is peace. Christmas is sharing. That's what I have seen there in the invitation. Yes. Christmas is love is born on Christmas and followed by our Thanksgiving, the year end. Then we celebrate a new year. And in February, as we all know, that's also a month of love. And it keeps on ending, ends in another Thanksgiving. And that in a bleak midwinter, our Christ God was born.
What can I give?